Hello friends, today we are going to have same continuation of the fishing rod review of Daiwa Phantom Snapper and Catfish Rods. So here is the glimpse of the fishing rod, which is a new fresh piece, 7 feet medium heavy rods. Just have a look at it and I'll share you about all the details of the same Phantom. They have three series: Phantom Snapper, Phantom Catfish and Phantom Power. So three are in different price category, nearly 3000 to 5000 range. To 3000 to 5000 range. So let us have a look on Phantom Catfish. This is the difference. In fact, Catfish, it look like gray in the middle of the rod. So to identify the Catfish rod, it is gray color, and to identify this Snapper one, it is red color. So if you want to look, pause and look for all the features which is written there, and I'll tell you. Know it is having nearly cast weight of 100 gram, and it is 7 feet medium heavy and costing 3150, and for the same Phantom Snapper 8 feet it is costing 3450 approx, and for 9 feet it is 3700, and for the Catfish the same 7 feet medium heavy and 100 gram casting weight, 30 for the 7 feet 15 to 30 lb line weight, for the 8 feet 17 to 35 lb line weight, for the 9 feet 20 to 40 lb. For the Catfish, start with 2700 something, and it will end up in 3000. For the 9 feet, I have the rate with the cock handle 3500. 9 feet with cock handle. So it is having Fuji gates, and all the details are written in the rod. So mainly, this Phantom Snapper is, I recommend Phantom Snapper for the snakehead or lure casting rods. I mean, if you're having a budget of 3000 to 4000, if you're having more budget, I recommend Phantom Snapper, which is coming in upcoming video next. So this video has been taken from the Bangalore, one of the fishing shops in Bangalore, and you may get this rod across Pan India, either online, some fishing tackle sites are there, some fishing shops, and some of the few people will deliver. You should contact the shop and they will deliver courier within a very pack. So I will show this in next video, how a person, if you wanted to order some rod from any other places in India, how they are going to send it over you in anywhere in India. Okay, just need to give the address, they will send it to you. So this is the comparison between Phantom Catfish and Phantom Snapper. If you are planning to buy it, then you can have a look at it, then you can compare. So because you know it's for the COVID and you don't have to go to shop and pay. That's why I had made a closer look on this rod, and all other details you will get it in online and the price details. So just wanted for a live video or just a visual for your rods. Yeah, the visual for your rod is very mandatory, because you cannot simply buy a rod by seeing a picture. So these are the Fuji guides, and they have three categories of Fuji guides. All the three rods, Snapper, Catfish and having Fuji guides, but their version or the quality of the three are different. So Phantom Power is having highest quality K guides. This one is having Fuji guides, but still it is the good. And the Phantom Catfish is having some different Fuji guides. Even the tips are different. Just check the tips. The saints and even the guides are different. Color also different. The guides of Catfish and Snapper. All of them have maximum casting weight of 100 gram. Good for even cold water and fresh water. So now we will take you to the weight of 7 feet. Before I will take you to the weight of 7 feet, I will take you to the weight of 8 feet, nearly 235 grams, and 9 feet, nearly 235 grams. And for the 7 feet, it will come around, for the 8 feet, it will come around 260 grams. Sorry for that. Let's have a look on the real weight. Does it match with the website or whatever they are claiming? Let's have a look at it. I'm trying to start this. So now we are going to put Phantom Catfish 7 feet rod. So maybe, yeah. So the company claims it's 204 grams and maybe due to the all accessories along with it is 213 grams. So let me check the Phantom Snapper one. They claim it's nearly 240. Trying to have a pressure on it, just see how much it will handle. Again, see their handles, both handles are different designs. Just having a look at it on the shop video. And yeah, next video Phantom Power Unboxing. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.